If I had $1 million. Yes, Stanley. Oh, this arts and crafts over already. Send him in.
Ain't got no riches, ain't got no money that runs long. But I got a heart that's strong, and a love that's tall. Ain't got no name, ain't got no fancy education. But I can see right through a powder face on a painted fool. Let me slip through.
Let me slip through.
Why you trying to hold me back?
Welcome.
I'm a little number in a pickup truck. Daddy's sweet money done jacked it up. She's a party all nighter from South Carolina. A bad mama jammer from down in Alabama. She's a...
You can call me Hunter.
Let's start this off cleanly, huh?
Okay. My apologies. I forget her deceiving in sometimes.
Don't sweat it.
Well, Miles, I'm here to not waste any time, alright?
Stanley? Yeah, I need the trash replaced. Okay.
I'm here to tell you about an innovative modification firearm.
Hi.
It's called the first response trigger. Anything from hunting, to armed forces, to just plain shooting bad guys, you're gonna want this product.
Huh, I went hunting last month, actually. But, Dick Cheney's cabin in Maine.
I know who Dick Cheney is. America's sweetheart.
Some people wouldn't.
So you're a hunter?
When I wanna be, yeah. I don't know, I'm a jack of many trades.
The first response trigger is a gun modification that, when sensing any type of motion, unloads the entire magazine without hesitation, guaranteeing a kill.
That fucking duct tape.
It's a prototype, all right? We ain't taking the real deals out in the open yet. Shit. But look, it goes right on top here. Simplicity, I'm saying, right? It's light, it's easy, and most importantly, undetectable.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Movement equals death.
Great. Yeah, that really helped a lot. What does it do?
It obliterates motion without warning. Alright? People are complaining these days way too much about my precious guns. Alright? Too light. Too heavy. Too lethal. Alright? This product allows the gun to do the work for you. Alright? It's like a golf club. All you gotta do is swing.
I got it. So it shoots when it wants to shoot. Just sees movement and takes it out.
Bingo! You're getting it.
Yeah, it sounds like the most dangerous fucking thing on the planet.
Oh shit. You take it into a kindergarten class, a mall, or a county fair, you're gonna get some blood on your hands, no doubt. We got our aim set a little higher than a crowd.
Why can't someone just pull the trigger?
Times are changing, Rick. This is a hunting war machine. This thing's gonna make me, fuck, and you a millionaire.
I'm a billionaire. Okay, and it's Mr. Modest. Mr. Modest.
You're a billionaire?
It's a fucking rental, oh my.
All right, calm down. Let's share the wealth, city boy, come on. Look, hunters and soldiers are armed with one goddamn task when dealing with a firearm. When the sun sets and darkness surrounds, that, my friend, is when the first response trigger takes over. All right, and that, and when you're sprinting down a field, head onto the enemy like a scene from Braveheart.
I get it. So when the wielder loses vision, the gun doesn't.
Exactly, all right. The human eye can't always catch its dark in the prey. Okay. First response trigger, too goddamn easy.
Wonderful, wonderful. So that way when everyone regroups at base, sun goes down, we collect your men, it just starts taking out everything that moves.
Oh, well, shit, man. You step in front of any gun, you might get shot. All right. The thing with my product is, it's like kissing your sister. All or nothing.
You kiss your sister?
All right. To answer your other question, yes, it can stop firing. All right. Just once the magazine empties.
Okay, have you done any testing, any fucking...
Oh, you bet your sweet ass I've done my test, you fancy pants piece of shit. Just 2 days ago, I rigged the precious old FRT up to a frickin' 12-gauge shotgun and three others without it.
FRT.
First response trigger! I was gonna call it the FART, but just didn't sound right.
Fart gun?
Anywho, I had all four guns in line. Right, three without it, one with it. All right, all loaded with full rounds. I throw me a pigskin across the barrel of all the guns, and I shit you not. The three guns that didn't have my FRT didn't fire a single goddamn round. Useless. But the one hooked up with my precious old FRT turned that pigskin into little bacon bits. No FRT, no kill, no gain.
Can you imagine what would happen if someone pulled the fucking triggers in the other guns?
I don't know. No guarantee of nothing. All right, I didn't test to see if someone pulls the trigger. I test to see when no one does.
How is that a good field test? You're comparing an automatic sensor trigger to three manual guns that no one's using? I fucking knew you were retarded when you walked in. You fucking have this stupid fucking outfit on. But this? I mean, I expected something a little more creative, maybe something in the woods or fucking, I don't even know, Middle East, who fucking knows?
We took it in the woods. It just didn't sit right.
It just didn't take too well.
Oh, what happened? You killed the world's last Sasquatch?
No, we kind of killed my mom's last cat. Rest in peace, Teddy Sprinkles.
Beautiful. That's fucking actually made my day. Seriously, best thing I heard all fucking day. So... I have something I want you to do, okay? I want you to run another field test. Except this time, no football, no pigskin. No, you're gonna run your fucking fat ass in front of the four barrels, and if you can make it back to my office in one piece, this fucking rental in one piece, I'll invest.
I'm starting to sense that you're doubting the efficiency.
Yeah, now I'm starting to think that you're doubting the efficiency of your fucking dumb ass.
Okay, it's a prototype. Look, it's duct tape. I get it. It doesn't look right. It's like Hollywood.
We're done here.
We're faking it till we make it.
The thing you're not understanding here, Hunter, is that I'm the type of man who likes to pull the trigger himself.
I'm pretty sure the purge just happened.
And I'm hungry, okay? Next time you do a pitch, learn who the fuck you're talking to.
But I
saw Stanley!
The purge.
No, we're done here, okay? Kindly leave. Stanley, give me a lobster roll! Fuck it, make it five.
They tell me I was born to lose, but I made a good, good thing out of bad, bad news.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look, I'm modest. Look, I'm modest.
Yeah, oh, you want me to get you? Yeah, oh, sure, yeah. Fuck you! FRT, cup of tea. FRT, cup of tea. FRT, oh no, cup of tea.